If the doors of perception were cleansed, everything would appear to man as it is, infinite.